What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This is a long-awaited reaction. I've been making the homie Wackerly wait way too long on this. Some other people have been requesting it, but we're finally getting to it. It's Southside Groovin by Point Blank featuring damn near everybody. Lil Flea, Lil Flex, South Park Mexican, PSK 13, Big T, Zero, and Zayne. Only dudes I know are Lil Flea, South Park Mexican, I believe I've heard PSK 13, and Zero. And Point Blank. Point Blank was our first DJ Screw reaction, if I remember correctly. Really put us onto DJ Screw, so it's fitting that we finally get to him, you know? So let's hop into this. I'm already angry at myself for waiting so long to get to this. I like this though, dude. Look at this. Look at this fucking list. He's like, I work with everybody. I fucking put everybody on that CD, dude. He's like, you're from my city. I like you. Let's do a song together. You know? Like, you're from my area and we don't have a problem. Let's get a song together. I like that. It's real cool, dude. I have a quick question before we really get into this. Do any of the guys from, at any point, did any of the guys from, like, I know UGK hooked up with Jay-Z at one point, so it makes me interested. Did any of these dudes connect with Big L at one point? Or, I know SPM hooked up with Fat Joe at one point, too. So, do any of these dudes work with Big Pun at one moment? If a feature with any of those dudes exist, I want to know about it. Because that's my shit. I gotta turn this off.
Southside grooving, body moving. DJ screwing the music, that's how we do it, boy.
Yeah. Don't
lie, we act bad in the South. You might see me in the slab, titty in my mouth. You might catch me in the drop top, raising the roof. You might see me in the expedition, bulletproof. You might catch me at the club, find something up. You might hear me beating up your block, tearing the trunk up. Now we don't give a fuck what you think about us. We the ones that be going off that wall to water. We the ones that...
I love that fucking change up on the beat. That was really fucking nice, dude.
Now we don't give a fuck what you think about us. We the ones that be going off that wall to water. We the ones that be putting it down so everything liquid. We the ones dripping so much candy you can lick it. Diamond crush gold grill ass out the window in a...
Dude, I want to get so badly. Do I want to get a fucking slab of wood back there that says Hurm1t fucking candy purple and candy orange? That would be badass. That'd be legit as fuck. I was showing off the fucking the different colors and candy paint to people in my house. And they're like, damn, that's gorgeous. And I'm like, I know, right? It's not gorgeous, it's fucking pimp. And I want it.
Middle of the street, stopping traffic, the South representing. We the ones tearing nigga ass up in the club, making the most noise, but ain't getting no love, no love.
Dude, this beat's gonna evolve so much. I'm gonna love this instrumental, I'm telling you right now, dude.
Outside killing, bow face, nah, J's and go grilling. That's what we do. We do it good. Bring the south side to your hood.
Boys wanna talk that down all the time. Never know my verse in all the rhymes. By the killer from me, I got all the fine. Out of 25 steppers and all the nine. Cause a nigga wanna flex on a regular base. I'ma touch the jaw, swilling up the face. Put the body in the lake, ain't need no trace. Outside just grooving, ain't got no case. Still fears the bird, by the swing of words. Dying out 10 in a big suburb. A elbow was a pine and a kiss of verb. Somebody wanna test, somebody getting served. Better slow your roll before I fight the shirt. Put something in your body that'll make it squirm. Go to the motherfucker at the same time, burn. How the point that a body spread just like germs. And a David Taylor ain't no hard day. Going the wrong way, on the one way. Screens falling like raindrops. They're gonna try to take me one day, but I'm on this dangerous.
I don't know who that is, which one of these people that person is. But I can dig it. I can dig the flow.
Surprise. Don't be surprised that you catch me on the porch with a big bowl of beans and rice. Cornbread fed is what they said I is. Cause I'm thinking the legs. Thoroughbred. Women make your men turn their heads.
You ain't gotta be all in my face. I'ma blind you hoes from the distance. I'm Bling. In the place. Time to play. Plus I'm on point position. We side pieces of creases. That's how we do it down south. We tattoo ball fades with the grill in the mouth. First we drop it, then we hop it. Dry, let's go rip it, rip it. We the ones popping Trump, making them have a collision. Like my partner Tracy, we cocked up on trade. Might be apple over silver, flipping red over gray. We just the third coast riding, strings dry from the vibe. We the ones pulling stunts like that nigga MacGyver. We got bullets and maids, permit the demon in shade. Rain drip the same, dripping on the south, we stay paid.
Southside Groovin, buying blues and
fucking love this song, dude.
We're coming through, swing the leg, pop the trunk, slow the cat, out the roof, lock the road, stop the bows on them hoes, break them off, make them wreck, military, new cassette, slow down in my deck, hold around in my tech, screens on, lean on, beam on, reach wrong, I'm gonna have your family at church singing a peace song, Bill Flea, lost dog, still in the game with 5 miles, dripping the graver down south, you better change roles, drug blocks, hood dot, all these niggas thug dot, on the corner, sir.
We're ready for it. Did he come in on 420? Nah. Dude, that's a shame. That would have been great if he came in at 420. That'd have been awesome.
Snowball juggler, smoke like muffler. Boy, you in front of a microphone crumbler, struggler, bloody money doubler, hustler. My hand quicker than the Las Vegas shuffler. Fuck with us, I eat your bitch ass up for lunch. I give a fuck, yeah. I'm a nigga known to suck a punch. Standing on the corner of a Southside hood, I built 7 brick houses, all made out of wood. Crush groove in my Regal with a burgundy top. He murdered me, he murdered me not. Pistol whip a ditch digger, bullet bartender. I'll be there like my nigga Freddy Fender. Sold dimes and twins, used to save my pennies. I'll have your fucking click hollering who killed Kenny. I swim with the sharks I can see in the...
I love South Park, dude. Fucking love the show South Park. When I was in preschool, I watched South Park, dude. Because, you know, sometimes mom would be at work and dad would be in charge. And he'd be like, all right, I'm watching South Park. And he didn't make us leave. So we watched South Park. And I got in trouble in preschool for repeating the Damien line. My name's Damien. I'm from the seventh layer of hell. I said that in preschool and they ended up sending me home. But yeah, I fucking love that show, dude. Any reference to South Park I can get, especially coming from that they're South Park Houston. I mean, it's fucking, like, it's perfect. It's perfect. Because, like, I looked up, I can't remember what website it was, but when I looked up South Park Mexican, like, lyrics, the picture they had for him was a Mexican from the show South Park. I'm like, what?
But ditch digger, bullet bartender, I'll be there like my nigga Freddy Fender. Sold dimes and twenties, used to save my pennies. I'll have your fucking clique hollering, who killed Kenny? I swim with the sharks, I can see in the dark. It's that Mexican that represents the South Park.
Yeah, he's definitely got my favorite verse. Okay, I paused it just in time. That was fucking perfect. I loved that. Everyone fucking killed it, dude. SPM had my favorite verse. Point blank fucking set it off right though, dude. Zero, he came in, but that era of Zero isn't my favorite, so. But, yeah, everyone fucking killed that song, dude. I really liked it. I loved that fucking hook, too, dude. That hook, as soon as I heard it, I'm like, yeah, this is gonna be awesome. Loved how dynamic the beat was. It changed up so much, dude. I loved it. I can't think of a bad thing to say about this song, dude. Every aspect of it I really enjoyed. If I had to say something, maybe, like, it would have been cool to get all these guys together on a music video. There might be a music video. I didn't find one. But I think that would have been cool. But other than that, you can't really complain about something like that, you know? It's fucking amazing. But let me know what you guys thought. Let me know what you want to hear. Anybody from this song, you want to hear a song from them? You want to hear me react to a song? Just let me know, man. Leave a comment. And if you made it this far, consider hitting that like and subscribe button. We'd really appreciate it. Other than that, maybe check us out on Twitch. Check us out on Patreon. We got merch available now. That logo. There. That one. Other than that, though, you have an amazing rest of your day. We'll catch you at the next one. Peace.